houses is sold off, and we have found an abandoned dairy to look around today. It's quite easy to get into, which is useful. It's spotted from quite a long way away as well, because the buildings are huge. The weather isn't very nice today. It's kind of rainy and gross. So, let's take a look. That's outside. So just wait. Need to make sure there's no cars coming past. I wouldn't have been to that building over there. There's a big old truck over there. Right, across we go. So, this is a main building here. Because the weather's so bad, I don't suppose anyone would be even all that bothered about looking for people in here. Now, I don't know much about dairies. There's a massive structure up there, though. There were several cars parked outside here as well. It's a bit muddy. Ooh, gotta be careful not to trip. Lots of birds around. This is my boyfriend's first urban exploring escapade. Not mine, obviously. We've got to be quite quiet. I don't know who else is around. Just gonna take a look down here. Nothing, literally nothing. Can't get, no, there's nothing down there. It's pretty empty.
That's where all the graffiti is.
Yeah. I think I'll take a few photos of my phone. Yeah. There's people finding us. You can say it.
No, that's not what I'm worried about.
Oh.
I'm worried about it now, so it was before all of it.
We'll be fine. We can go back out if there's no way over here, but it looks like we can climb over that rubble. This must be what was on the ceiling. This must be what was on the ceiling. This place, right, a short history of this. I don't know much about it. It's an old Dairy Crest dairy. It's been abandoned since 1993. So you can see that it's very, very abandoned. It would have been, but I was afraid cars would see us with their own eyes, like Zach Bagans, because cars have eyes now. That is urban decay at its finest. Right, we're in the other part of it now. I've just wandered over from there to the bridge. But this is really loud. And all it is it's blowing in the wind. But it's really loud. some super cool graffiti there. Yeah, I didn't know what that sound was when we first came in. This must have been the main area where they perhaps bottled the milk, maybe. I say I know nothing about dairies. I worked in a dairy. It was a little farm dairy. It was not as big as this. And it was up in a little farm. And the lady who owned the place was an absolute psychopath. That's pretty cool. I really love all this graffiti. It's like something's abandoned, but people have made it pretty. I'm going to take some pictures. There's a door over here as well. Is that a door? We actually tried to go through that one. Probably only leads outside, to be fair. I find a person in here. It's open. There's no people in here. Of course there's no windows left. Why would there be? Another bit over there. This place is like a maze. There's another building over there as well. They said it was a big place. I'm just going to have a quick look out here and see if there's steps that lead down or whatever.
I don't think there is, but I think the line can get around there.
Okay. Well, we can go back in and come back to this anyway, because it goes down further that way. There's also an office building over there we can look at as well.
Down there. Go around there. There's just a big drop.
Okay.
There's no steps, it's just a big
block. Well,
we
have
to go back up there.
Yeah.
And go that way.
Yeah.
You can get over that way.
Oh, okay.
So I'm guessing that will lead you to that half of it.
Yeah. A lot of rubble down there.
I mean, there's stuff all back there, so you can. Unless you go down the path, I don't think you can get to any of it.
You can get out and around down the path anyway. That's easy enough. Where do these steps go? Oh, they just go up there. Okay. Another door over there. Let's have a peer through that one. Probably just leads out to that path. But... See, while I'm messing about taking pictures, oh yeah, sort of where we came in. Chris has been scoping out the scene. So we can get out over there. So we've made it back over here again. It is quite flooded. That's the way out again. You can see there's quite a lot of water around there. So I'm guessing we'll go around the other way. I think. There's a door over there. Let's see if I can get this torch to work. Doesn't do very much, does it, really? No, I mean, the torch doesn't work very well. I think you... If you walk around the side there, you can get to that door because it's not flooded right in front of the door. So we'll go back around.
I don't know if we can get over this way or not.
Possible, I suppose. If we climb over this rubble, we could get over there.
Be careful on the door.
Yeah, right. Turning the camera off as we are climbing. We both have bad knees, it's fine. Look how high that ceiling goes. You can see how big these buildings are. We have made it over.
It really stinks.
It smells very watery and damp. Right, I'm going to get my rubbish torch out. Me and Dad did actually... it was a bit better, I suppose. We did actually replace the batteries in this torch, and it's not really done very much. Oh, look at this. We've discovered steps. Stairs leading down. Oh. To nowhere, very exciting. Okay. I thought, oh, we're going to go down into the depths here. Place here. Unfortunately, it's been abandoned for so long. You don't really know how it looked before. It's what looked like a little shower here, maybe for the employees. There was a toilet here. It looks like maybe a men's toilet. Actually, I think that's just the system that's been smashed. And someone's stolen the toilet. Squishy.
So
yeah. You got your phone torch on? This is why we wear good shoes, because squidgy. Ew. Yeah, it does. Okay. Oh wow. That was worth it. That's amazing, that. And this is another reason I came, to check out this incredible graffiti people have done. I mean, really, you know, to come in here and take time to do this in a place that no one ever comes, you know, unless you're like us. It's really, really cool. If there's something I adore, it's good graffiti. There's lots of good graffiti here. That is so cool. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's where we came down. Oh my god. That is terrifying. Props to whoever did that, but it's absolutely terrifying. Well done, I'm gonna have nightmares now. Oh, the grin. We'll come back to that one. There's a really scary bit of graffiti in there. That, yeah, they're both really good. I'll take better pictures of them in a minute. I'll take better pictures in a minute. I'm back to using my old camera for this. So the rain's all coming in there. This is obviously the main part of the dairy. Oh, this is so cool. I'm so happy to be urbexing again. Really, really awesome. And the fact that we can just wander around here. And no one knows we're here. That's a strange contraption. I'm guessing something went in there and came out the bottom. Like I said, I worked in a dairy, but all I did was bottle the milk. Bizarre. It's like, now when you look at it, it's like a maze. You know? I mean, I guess when you worked here, it wasn't really. Because you knew where everything was. That's why I like this camera, it's good in low light. What the fuck is that noise? Pardon my French. Come back to
them.
thought I'd come across is some weird cult with people doing, like, smacking their mouths and making music. That was odd, that was so loud.
I think it's just noises. It's dripping, it's like a gang out here.
Wow, I have to literally go back through all of this and get my camera, like, take photos of all of these. So I'll go back into that one again and I'll get pictures of everything. Steps there leading to somewhere up the top as well.
Just give me a minute.
Okay. It's a bit weird, you know, those horror movies where people go up and exploring and you hear noises. It really sounds like there's other people in there. I'm quite nervous. Yeah. Pardon?
Do you know where the room upstairs?
Yeah, we'll go up them in a minute. We'll just have a look around here. I was just going to take pictures of all this stuff. Oh, God, doing me a fright and all right. Have we been in here? Oh, God, there's that weird face. That is terrifying. In there. I'm seriously not going to sleep. That's awful. Just awful. I mean, it's really clever because they literally graffitied that and made it look realistic. But it is, it's just very scary. That face is just scary. It's like something out of a horror movie. But props to them for the realism. The peeling paint, the lips. Just the teeth. It's outside again. Don't want to linger too far, too close to doorways. As all urban explorers know. Just go across it. We're having a good explore down the bottom here. We'll take some pictures and then we'll go upstairs. So we'll have a look out here and then we'll go and have a look over there. My battery is starting to run out. Oh. All right. Yeah. This is so cool. But like I said, online someone came and explored this place and they said it does take a while to get through, which is fantastic. So if you don't mind spending an hour or so with us as we explore this abandoned dairy. So cool. That must be the yard. I wonder where they kept the cows. Because of course, you know, they keep cows in a dairy. Yeah, we found something. Oh wow, that is good. Look at that, that's amazing. So cool. You can just imagine people and their mates getting together here and just graffitiing, you know, sharing the love of art. That looks fresh, that one there. Looks like it was hand-painted as well, like all the edging on it and stuff. For some of them they use stencils, but other ones they just kind of hand-paint them and go for broke. You can see the car. Ah, so cool, so cool. That's through this window. The forest. Oh, right, okay. We better be careful in this next room because it's actually near the road. It's a place to get in over there. See if we can get into that hole. We're going to go and explore that building. Oh, I'm sure we can get across. Oh, it's up there, is it? Car. I thought you said the car was round here. Oh, yes. There's the car, right over there. I think the light's shining on it too much. There's steps leading up there. And there's another little bit there. Unless people actually, you know, properly look, they won't be able to see us anyway. What, that bridge? Over that way?
That's not a bridge.
No. Smells like we in here. Wasn't to giggle about the wee smell. Oh, this is really cool. This is awesome. Oh my god. If we go that way, mine will barely hack it. This van's going along there. Later, we carry on exploring in here, and then then we'll go upstairs. Unfortunately, with all the broken glass, it's not very quiet walking around here. I happen to need the toilet. Shall I go? I know. If I find a dead body in here, I'm going to scream. Because, I mean, you could hide a dead body in here, theoretically. Oh, there's the men's toilets. On Silent Hill, where she goes along the toilets and finds the weird bloke in the end of them. Wee wee hole! Where's the wee wee hole? Can't actually see it. No, maybe it's there. The arrow's pointing the wrong thing. But it's still a wee wee hole. Anyone want a wee-wee? There's a wee-wee hole back here. It says wee-wee hole. I do actually need to pee, but not enough to go.
If you go into that big bin over there, old houses that you can see the mills from. That's what I did on.
Right.
They're quite low.
You know what? I think the steps may have led up to here. You know those steps that you go up? I think they led up to this bit.
We're on the other side of the building.
Are we? Oh yeah, of course, we went across, didn't we?
Yeah.
Oh, we're actually in the other building.
It's all over there, so it's all rooms and stuff.
I don't think they'll see us if we hang back at the wall. Stuck in here quickly. I'm sure people come here all the time to photograph it and look at it. I mean, it's not exactly hard to find. We found this place on Google Maps, in fact. Let's just step through the open door. A door like a ghost in the night. This one's got all tiles and stuff too. They wash something in it like that. There's the door. I step through the door. What's in here? Nothing. It's the natural skylight.
Mm-hmm.
It's the natural skylight. Created by nature and possibly people smashing stuff. People say, why do you like exploring places like this? Why do urban explorers do it? And I think the reason you do it is because, for one, you can find a lot of cool stuff. But for another, it's like when this place gets ripped down, all right, we came here 20 years too late, but when it finally does get ripped down, this is the only memory anyone will have of it. What's this up here? Oh. Urban art spray paint. I should have guessed. There's another fire in that one. Cool.
So those other houses are very close now.
BG, the Prince of Rap. Rest in power. I'm guessing he passed away. Oh no, that's where I was. Just, you know, a quick look around here. A big pipe. Yeah, there are houses over there. Sorry, put it around here. Oh. Big car park area. One battery down, they don't last long anymore. Yeah, there are quite a few houses over there, so we'll leave this area now. I'll do the photos on the way back. It's just that graffiti that we got, that we saw. Yeah. Right, so that's the little bridge we came across.
Okay, that's maybe the sign.
Yeah. Be careful, because I'm like... Yeah, so we'll go back across the bridge and we'll do the pictures. There's also...
Pictures this side first.
I don't think there's very much this side because people haven't really come this side as much as the other side.
No.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. I'm very, very conscious that there are vans going past over there and they will see me. Good old Barry. Oh, that's cool. I like that. It's like a weasel. See if I can get a picture of that one. Oh, I got a picture of the weasel thing. Reminds me of Greg from Night in the Woods. Because we are currently doing crimes.
Yeah, I think what this was is probably a staff kitchen.
Oh yeah, it looks like it, doesn't it? The door on the floor as usual. There are people over there though. Well, there's houses and they've got smoke going in the chimney, which means people are likely to be home. Let's have a look in here. Where's my torch? Oh, that's... come on. Oh my god. What is wrong with this thing?
Different settings.
Yes, I know, and I don't know how to turn it off. There we go. Oh, that's yours. Dad's like, take this torch, it's really good. What is it, like an SOS torch or something? Goes out of focus and there's a strange creature in the corner. Like a cryptid. Sounds like this train is nearby.
It's that metal work on the other side.
Oh, right. Oh, of course, yeah. It really sounds like there's people in here. Well, there is. It's us. Isn't there?
Oh.
I'm guessing we're above where the metalwork is. There's no cars or anything there.
Yeah, we can't go down there.
I'm guessing this may have been where they kept the cows. Might have been where they kept the cows. I'll have a look down here. walking out of this place, last thing I knew, is actually condemned. Which means that they're going to knock it down at some point. Airbags. If anyone gets that joke, you get a cookie. Okay, it's quite rude. There's what's his face from SpongeBob. Plankton. Up to no good. Like us, really. Bart Simpson. Adam Hawkins. All the big names. There's James Brown. Guys, a little look, but yeah, it's literally just leads outside. Nothing much here. A large piece of wire tripped me up. Rave torch. There we go. You won't escape. Creepy. Reminds me of, you know, marble hornets and Slender Man. Nope, you're right. There isn't much down there. I don't think there's anything down here. Go over here to see. Nah, literally there's nothing down here. No. In memory of Linda Bellingham and Sasha Shulgin. It says a cafe opens. Maybe this was a cafe, but I doubt it. Why would they have a cafe and a dairy? Through there. Does this lead into those places? Yeah, I suppose it does, doesn't it? Oh no, it leads back up the steps. So what's through here? I'm gonna have a look down here. Nice soft thing to land on there. What is that?
It's him.
Being creepy. Doing me a frighten.
Holes. Hello.
No. Oh, this looks freshly painted. So far, anyway. Richard Pryor. I recognise that name. Gene Wilder. People like putting the names of dead people on here. Whoops. Should watch where I'm walking. Pardon? No. Or maybe we can. If I find any, like, dossers, I don't think we would be any. Let's get out the rave torch. Sometimes it goes out of focus. It must have been like the computer room for the dairy. I'm suddenly feeling a little bit frightened. I don't know why. Only because that looks like it could be a body. Take a picture of that graffiti over there. Mess. I'm told people have been in here recently. I'll get a picture of this anyway. It's okay, we're just urban explorers, probably
yeah,
like you.
Just looking around the
people where we haven't been up there yet. That's the bit I wanted to look at because that's the
offices.
I don't know if it's the offices, but it's a really, really picturesque sort of like thing with glass. Ah, toilets. Exploring. The first time I was in America. the same as us. So I'm gonna look round. Yeah, because there's the wonky door thing. Have I been in here? I can't remember. Yes, I have gone. Oh no! Yes, I have been, and I remember the lady with the boobies at the end. Yeah. I think so. There's only one other place I wanted to look, but we'll find it on the way back.
Okay.
It looked like some offices or something, but I don't know if we've already been in them or how to get them. Everyone's taking walking tours of this place now.
Hello.
All right.
Hello. Hi,
yeah. Yeah. More people might come because they'll come after school or whatever, hang out with their friends,
yes,
etc. Maybe, yes, maybe that is a good point. What's through here? Have I been in here? Oh, I don't think I've been in here. It's another toilet. It's only got plenty of toilets everywhere. It's fun, isn't it? How are you enjoying it? Another thing that's amazing about urban exploring is the fact that you're doing something you're not really allowed to. And that's why another reason we all enjoy it. As you can see, there's other people there. They bought some booze with them and stuff. I'm just going to scope this out without the camera. Right, so I've had a look around, and I think that there's another building that we can explore. Anyway, I'm going to take some graffiti pictures. Yeah, we've been in here. This is where we heard all those weird noises. And there's the Gengar again. It's just been the other side of this. Now, there's a way to get in that building over there. Yeah, there's kids out there. It's weird that there's other people, you know. We've found yet another place.
I think that we went down on from there.
Oh, right, yeah. If you come back, I'll
look. I don't
think both of us are going to stand on that. On that graffiti when, like, you could get up here properly. There is an open door on that other building. There's a pair of urban explorers that we saw earlier. No. We haven't been down those stairs yet, have we?
obviously this comes down to the ground.
I would think so.
Careful. They're proper stairs.
They are proper stairs. They're stone stairs.
Oh, don't worry. It's far too dark.
Do you want me to put my rave light on? This is a genuine maze. We haven't been in here before either.
Oh, this is the milky bed.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. We'll go back up then. And the stairs over there as well. What the hell is that? Strange glistening lump over there. That is creepy. It's probably asbestos. It's that area over there. Yeah, this is where they'll bring the cows in for milking.
Yeah, definitely.
Pardon? I don't think so. We can try. I don't know how those other people got out. They were in the same place as us. Over there. Wow, this is the place we look down on from up there. I don't think we're on the ground floor.
No?
I don't think so. Oh yeah, of course, duh. Of course we're on the ground floor. I don't even know anymore. There's a fence going all the way along. That was the milking thing we just came from. That's the stairs leading back up. Only on this side.
This might be the office.
Yes, it could have been. Door open that way, we might be able to get out that way.
It's just the metal fence.
Yeah. It's just getting around that metal fence so we can get around. smells of poop in here. That's why it smells of poop in here. I think we need to be the other side to get over to that other building. We came back over this side, but I think we need to be the other side like they were, the other couple. Yeah, so if we go back over, we'll be able to get to that other one, then we'll have to come back to get out. Making a run for it. We're trying to get into the building across the way, but in the meantime, we're just sort of like running in circles in this building. So what we found is some more graffiti, which I took photos of. And this room, which we haven't been in yet. So, come with us as we go up the stairs. We keep bumping into the same people as well, because they're kind of all walking around. It's hilarious. We haven't been into that one, because look, there's a haunter over there. No. Oh, that is cool graffiti. I've got to take a picture of that one. I like the neon splashes. Yeah. Oh, they go down, do they? I think we're on the right level to get across to that bridge. It was so easy when we first came in, and now we're trying to find our way back and we just can't. We've literally just found another place, another room, that we've not seen before. Do you fancy a bit of pole dancing? Look, do you think they have raves in here? Yes, yeah, it's probably supporting the roof. If you want to look at the sensible side of it. So that's more steps leading down.
There's more people coming over.
Okay. We'll head this way then. These ones lead down too, so I'm guessing that we're on top level. Wait, this is where we came up. Wait, did we come up here or go down here? Did we... Oh, we're going up.
Yes.
Yeah.
We came from down there.
Wow. Okay, we're going. We're actually accidentally even going to the very top. I think I had a dream about this. How weird. Oddly, the presence of other people is strangely reassuring. Yeah. Yeah, well, they said it was big. Okay, back up phone because both my camera pictures have gone. Wow.
Yeah, there's houses.
Yeah, we won't. I don't know what's around the corner.
There's all footage on the top.
Yeah, I can go back down again. We successfully made it to the top. Back the way we came then. me get my bearings. What we did when we came in here is we walked past the scary graffiti. We went through here, I believe. Scary graffiti on our left. There it is. And we went up this way. So I'm going to take a picture of that. So then we went this way. Now where we went after this is a mystery, but I'm guessing we went across there. And up those stairs. No, that's the other side. I remember DJ Derek, the Bristol legend. So stairs leading up. Possible bridge, maybe? Yeah, this is it. We went along here. There's so much to see, oh my god. Yeah, so there's the vampire lady with her knife. I say she's a vampire, she might just be a regular old serial killer. So we can go back into the other side and hopefully go down and explore the other buildings without getting seen.
Right, so we went round all of this.
Yeah, we came back up this way.
Came from that side, didn't we, this way?
No, I think we came from that side this way. So we started out going round that way.
I don't think we did because it looks that way. I thought we went that way.
Okay, we'll go that way then. Roads this way also. This phone does so much better than my camera in low light, look at that. Fantastic. I think the way into that building is just down the end here. Huh? Yes, probably. I mean, that is all cordoned off. This side isn't. Yeah, because I said up there, you could climb in through here, but of course you've been in there. Go in here. Probably not. No, you're right. You're absolutely right.
Motorbike's red car was parked down there.
Yeah, there's a door for this place that's open along here.
falling.
Thought I heard music then.
We've been in all right.
Yeah, we have.
That's the thing then.
Looks like people bought their cars in here. Well, here we are. We're in a different place. Bloody hell. Now, my friend who came here the other day, she said, don't forget your torch. She was right. It's a fly tipping place. Oh, yeah. I can't see where I'm going. Shine the torch on me a minute. I can't see where I'm going. Yeah, I'm breathing shallowly, so we can't go in there. Not that we'd want to, because you know, asbestos. Smells funny in here. Probably of asbestos. Certainly not as good as... Try opening the door.
It's just full of fuels and everything.
This must be so super flammable.
Yeah, I'm not very comfortable being in this one.
Have you shut the doors? Oh, just yeah, it's fine. Stepped on that. Smell the rubber. Weird. Mm. take a load of photos on the way back. Yeah, this is the most people I've seen on any urban exploring site. Oh yeah, that's the other way around, the other side. Just have a peer through. This is like an urban exploring tourist trap. Yeah, you can see. Are you having fun, people? Are you enjoying coming with us on a weird little trip? How long is this video? Seriously, it's gonna be like hours long. Yes. Charming. Yeah, it's not really a place you want to have a rave, is it? Bring the roof down, literally. Yeah. It's funny, there's literally nothing here. But this is like probably one of the most extensive exploring videos I've done. I mean, all of them are extensive. I always have trouble finding bits of video to delete. This is weird. Literally, like, someone's like, oh, let's get rid of our old furniture. Let's just dump it in the old dairy, because why not, right? Well, they do, because I saw, like, tyre marks where cars drive in here. Nice shoes, bro. Bugger. Ready to talk to him. There's Mike again. Gets around as our Mike. It is what it is. Some of these things I won't read aloud. I've already sworn once in this video. Is this real? Is this real? This is just fantasy.
Pop door.
No balls. Big balls. I like big balls on council. I don't know. Most sports use balls, and most people, I suppose, play sports, so maybe.
It scares you, but I don't fancy it after seeing all the ceiling caving in the other bit.
Let's have a look.
It's not for the stairs themselves, so it's for the bottom door. So.
Push.
Just need the storage place.
It's a very heavy door. I thought something was stuck behind it. Oh, it just leads back out there again where we came in.
Yeah.
This must have been quite a nice place when it was actually, you know, in use. Well, these are concrete stairs, so I'm going to go up, and if it looks a bit tinsy, I won't stand anywhere. very drippy up here. Yeah, I'm not going to go too far in because, of course, the ceiling's all fallen down below, but you guys can have a look and see that that's what's up here. And then around the other side, as far as I'm aware, this is all safe to walk on. It's just above that part that we were on before. I stick me on the wall. It's all safe. Might be where the asbestos is. Some nice person has I think it's safe to walk along here because there's graffiti on the wall. It wouldn't be if it wasn't safe. Yeah, I'm not happy about walking there. I don't know if Chris is still over there. It's a bit sus. This is a safe way of walking along. Not really very much to see up here. You know, I'd say all this is safe to walk on because the asbestos is over there. I would not go in there, though. In that rather creepy looking doorway, no way. Yeah, I think this is all safe to walk on. People have been up here graffitiing, so that's cool, really. I will stick near the wall, though, not walking to the centre of it. Not cool graffiti, though. So this could well have been the offices. Toilets? Grody. Please remove coat overalls and hang them up before entering toilets. I can smell the toilet. That's creepy. Lovely. You know, it's annoying because I still need to pee. Disgusting. Get to the first one. This is work. No. Yeah. Yeah.
over here. Now that's all been covered up. There's a shutter behind it. Yeah. Really tripped. Just stood in something rather probably disgusting.
No,
don't actually know what that is. There is a shutter behind it. Yeah. Keep it crispy. Door has been propped open. That's the bit where it's all caved in. Bloody hell. Yeah, we've come back to this bit of the wonky wall. Yeah. Yeah, so I think we have gone. Yeah, we did go all the way up the other end. Yeah. You can see a bit better with the camera than you can with your eyes, which is weird. I'm also going off the camera. I think there might be other factories down there, I'm not entirely sure.
There's a lot more cars down there, so
yeah.
Fancy.
We'll just nip around the corner. We won't go any further than that. We'll nip around the corner and see. That's the other factory, isn't it? Yeah, that's where we've been in.
Yeah, so we can hope if we can get in there.
Yeah, we can just go back in that way, can't we? No. I'll have to take an exterior shot, though, for the videos on that. Climbed in through the front, but here we go. This might lead us in. Stinging nettles, but ow! I just stung myself.
Where are you going?
In here to see what's in here. See if it leads into the offices. Yeah, I think it does. There's like meeting tables in here. Meeting tables. Someone's put out rat poison. What rats? Yeah, it could have been the canteen. Seems very nice. Yeah. What?
It smells like wet feet.
It does. This is where naughty people get put for detention. Oh, there's probably a way in through there.
that room again? Is this room again?
Oh. No, this is a different room, isn't it?
It's not. Because that's where all the gas and everything was.
Oh, yeah.
That's the door.
How weird.
So all this is just the back. The back wall is a bit of room. Looks at it.
Be a way to get into the offices from around here.
No, this is where we were before, I think. Jesus Christ.
You said no fly tipping, no one listened. Either that or that's what's left of what was in there when the place got shut down.
Cover the queen, but look at the roof.
Ew.
Yeah.
Well, you can't really go in anyway. To the other side. I thought we probably could from the back.
So this is the offices?
This is the offices. We finally got round here. What I'm standing on right now is a light. It's one of those big old lights that they have on the ceiling, but it's on the floor and I'm stood on it.
That's because it's not what you see, but...
Yeah. Front part of it. Stairs. To where? I'm gonna have a look, just to see where they lead. I'm nosy like them. Oh my god.
Take it as a no.
Look at the filing cabinets. Either someone's chucked them down here or they've all fallen down here. Yeah. You can't get up the stairs anyway. Someone's literally filled it in, possibly for other people's safety. So this was one of the offices. It is now our mess. It's just as well because we can't get up there anyway. Carpet's still nice, sort of. I'm not full of junk on top of it. Definitely Devon. Who knows where they are? Definitely Devon quality policy. That might be one of the companies that use this place. Seems to particularly care that people are looking around here. That's what it's just bizarre. You know, they know people come here and they never actually kind of cordoned it off more or anything, except for the other one across the way.
Should we just go through there?
Yes, as long as no cars are coming.
I think so.
And there's another building over there. Maybe there's a way to get to it. Yeah, if we dash across. There it was. This is literally the last building. Dartington Crystal Dispatch Department.
So this isn't even part of the dairy.
Dartington Crystal. Dartington Crystal Dispatch Department. So Dartington Crystal is basically a place that made glass and things, you know, glass items. Yeah, painting in the brain over there. I'm not even sure if Dartington Crystal is still fine, I suppose it is. It's epically huge. So this is the dispatch place for the Dartington Crystal Company. Huge, and I think this is our final building, because over there, just out that door, are cars, and they are to do with a factory that's further up. So we've done very well to actually explore all of this, because there are people around. People have even driven past us, but it's also a throughway to the factories. So yeah, so basically, people don't really take much notice of people walking around. There's factories down there. I think I just heard someone as well. I'm gonna just take one more selfie with this bit of graffiti because it's cool. And off we go. I'm gonna be at the end of our journey.
Got one of Pinky and the Brain.
Oh yeah, I've got one of Pinky and the Brain. And the one in the corner and the Terminator ones and everything. Again, fantastic. It's worth coming, if not for anything else, to see all this amazing artwork that you would not see unless you trespass. Got to try and make our way back without being seen.
Is there any pictures you want to take in there still?
Yeah, well,
because I think if we go up and round, we can just get out that way.
Well, yeah, I'd still like to take pictures as we go back out, that's all. Okay. We get in that way? Yeah, no. We can get in along here though.
What, inside the fence?
Yeah. There's plenty of places to duck in along there.
just the relative safety of the factory. Steps leading up somewhere. I think over there.
There's only three steps here.
Oh. Let me get my flashlight. The other end of the milking place. Oh, I didn't realise it was quite so watery here. It's lovely. Yeah, I am staying against the wall. That we saw when we came in. Also, there's some stairs over there, I think. That was subtle of me. With the truck. I'm just curious about this place. Say this, viewers, but if you're feeling a bit bored, watch this video, because I should think it's probably an hour and a half or more now. And yes, so roughly back out where we started. So I will probably sign off there, because it's probably getting a bit boring now. So thanks for coming with us as we risked ourselves in front of other people and traffic to explore this abandoned dairy. It's very, very abandoned, but it's also very fun to look at. And it was nice to do some urban exploring again. So yeah, if you want to see more urban exploring videos, click the links coming up in the boxes. And yeah, you'll be able to see some more. I have done some more in various places here in Canada as well. If you enjoyed this. So that's all for this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Check out my Etsy and Monday stores, links in the description. I take commissions and make plushies and other artwork. You can buy me a coffee on Ko-fi if you enjoy what I do. Risking myself for all you guys. And yeah. Stay safe, stay healthy, and keep being awesome. This is Silver and Chris, signing off.